Excuse me, Laundry G, could you please tell us where you've been within the music business, the rap critics, politics, or no?
Hiding behind my music just to reveal myself through my music as the number one suspect in the great Colorado robbery. It's me, that wild, no famous gangster rapper from Colorado, It's the music robber, aka the king of one-hit wonders, dropping hits, leaving you wondering,
how did he do it?
With a 45, because I'm that author with the CD that looks like a 45. Perfection makes perfect, so I don't just rhyme. I put thoughts in all my rhymes. My shit comes from a heart of angels, no freestyle. I mean, I criminalized this motherfucking CD. Like Jerry Cash said, out of freestyle. I charge him a fee, cause my style ain't free. Hold up, it's just to let you know, I'm Colorado's most wanted rap artist, and this is what my rap sheet reads. The equipment I produce my beats with, yeah, I rob. The video cameras I produce my videos with, yeah, I stole. It's the music robber, aka the king of one-hit wonders, dropping hits, leaving you wondering,
how did he do
with
it?
With a 45, because I'm not bought with the CD that looks like a 45. So when I'm on the rise, I can sunrise, let the sun shine down on me. Cause I load up a bunch of single fully loaded damn P3s. Nobody shows me love, and I asked the gods to show no love. I said, nobody shows me love, and I asked the gods to show no love. You motherfuckers, I got a couple 100,000 miles head start, so I can see why you wanna get jealous and hate and try to destroy my career. Come and bring the bad weather, cause I'll send a hurricane and a tornado. Do it with strike down like a lightning bolt and make it rain. I mean, I make it hail. The more the government runs my name, the more money and fame I make. Then I'll be the one blooming like a rose after the storm has. It's the music robber, aka the king of one-hit wonders, dropping hits, leaving you wondering,
how did he do
with
it?
With a 45, because I'm not bought with a CD that looks like a 45.
Based off of 1 Timothy 6:10, which reads, for the love of money is a root to all kinds of evil. Some people eager for money have wandered from faith and pierced themselves with many griefs.
Produced by 66 Entertainment, producing a 6-star production with On the Dangerous Records.